Amid rising cases, China has started testing a whole city for COVID-19 to prevent another outbreak. The city of Dongguan launched a mass testing drive after two cases of the Delta COVID-19 variant, first identified in India, were reported on Friday. In Dongguan, citizens were told to stay indoors unless necessary and have been urged not to leave the city. Subscribe to the channel for more news.